Standing here with Kasper Hvidt, yesterday we could see Glaive pick up the AWP on both Nuke and Overpass instead of Lucky. Can you talk a bit about the reasoning behind that decision?
Both felt comfortable. And the funny thing about the situation we are in at the moment, with the two player changes and change of the coach, gives us opportunities to actually consider which are the tactical tools we want to use for the future. The change happened 2 months earlier than expected, and that gives us kind of two bonus months in order to find out how do we find the perfect tactics for the team on each map. And yesterday was Glaive. It was actually Christian Config as well in some moments. So I think what we are trying to figure out is the best tactical moves we can do. And we didn't see many changes in the past because the team was fixed and set. But we know that Philip is playing really well on other weapons as well. So for us, it's quite natural. It's kind of going into the engine again and trying to figure out how can we play the best way possible.
If you don't find the right solution for the AWP role, could you consider looking for a new AWPer in the near future?
No. The five players we have are the five players we're going into 2022. I have noticed that many have thoughts about the best options for Astralis, and we strongly believe that the five guys we have at the moment are the best players we can have, and that is the Astralis team.
Did you expect that this new look Astralis played so good yesterday?
Yes and no. The guys have been working really hard and serious, trying to figure out the tactical options, and that was maybe why the AWP solution surprised somebody, but not us, because we, as I said, we are trying to figure out how can we build the best engine possible, and they have trained really well. So considering that Nip did a recent change as well, we hoped for equal gain. We hoped that we could show the world that this is actually a serious project. We didn't just swap the AWP because one had a bad start on a map or anything like that. We have thought of this change, or the changes we have done, for almost a year now. How can we assure that Astralis is one of the top teams 2024, 2023, 2022, etc. And what we are seeing at the moment is just the start of the project, the very first steps in a long way towards the results.